This is very simple, and this is to Bill O'Reilly and all the haters. The reality is this: you don't like Black Lives Matter movement because what they're doing is holding folks accountable.
Right.
I don't recall you, Bill O'Reilly, ever saying that you're going to take out police brutality. I don't recall you ever saying you're going to take out police corruption. But all of a sudden, you want to take out Black Lives Matter movement because you don't like the fact that they're out there protesting. So you also said you're going to sit here and put on your show journalists who support blacks and Black Lives Matter and those things. Well, Bill, here's the deal. I did your show before I went on CNN, but you won't call me now. I'll be happy to do your show. I'll be happy to debate you and Megyn Kelly and anybody else on any of these issues, because I also don't recall you, Bill O'Reilly, saying a damn thing about John Crawford, who was carrying an air gun in a Walmart in Ohio, an open carry state, who was gunned down by cops. He wasn't thugging. He wasn't out there beating anybody. He wasn't selling drugs. He was on his cell phone talking to his family in a Walmart, but he's dead and the cops got off. And you said nothing. Did you come to his defense? I don't think so. And so maybe, Bill, what you should do is be educated by the Black Lives Matter movement. Maybe you should get out of your studio and talk about Victor White III and talk about that particular case and talk about John Crawford and talk more about Eric Garner. And then we can go on and on and on. When will you, Bill O'Reilly, call out Chicago cops when it comes to Rekia Boyd? When will you say something about Ayanna Jones, who died sleeping in her bed in Detroit when the cops busted in and the gun somehow went off? When are you going to use your voice and your platform to go after cops? When will you, Bill O'Reilly, tell the good cops they should stand up and say something when cops lie on police reports when they kill black people? Until you do that, shut the hell up, because what you're simply doing is playing the game, and game recognize game. You want to call me or someone who's a black journalist, pick the phone up. I'll be there anytime, any day.
There you have it, Roland Martin. Thank you for saying what needed to be said. And Bill O'Reilly, you just got served by News One Now host Roland Martin, who you will not debate on the issue of Black Lives Matter. We are making progress. There needs to be more progress, but we are headed in the right direction. Just keep up the good work, family. Peace and love, family, and Black Lives Matter.